Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, Hazrat Adam and Hazrat Moses alayhi salam entered into a debate. Hazrat Moses alayhi salam said, "You are Adam, whose lapse caused you to get out from paradise." Hazrat Adam alayhi salam whereupon said, "You are Moses, whom Allah jalla jalaluhu singled out for his apostleship and interlocution. You are then reproaching me for a thing which was predestined for me." So Hazrat Adam alayhi salam achieved dominance over Hazrat Moses alayhi salam. Sahih Muslim, hadith number 6687.